Hello, welcome back to my channel, and we are going to be doing an unboxing video from littlecomforts.com, which is an adult baby website, 18 plus. Making an announcement, I'm trying out this other channel I have to be more ABDL, because my other channel, if you're not subscribed to it, here's the name, it's called Little Playground of Dreams. Again, Little Playground of Dreams. That's my main channel I post on, so please subscribe to that channel if you haven't. And I do a lot more autism, age regression, ABDL, DDLG, and little space content. And this channel is more of a backup because I am on a punishment. I can't post for a week or 2 weeks because people are making rude stuff and trying to bash us because we're trans, and it's not cool, and we are a trans adult baby girl, and I am doing unboxing, and it's plenty of us. You got Childhood Dreams, he's a gay or a bisexual. You have Blonde Boy, he's also a gay ABDL boy who's a YouTuber, and you also have Gummy Pom Pom, who's also a lesbian, who's also an adult baby girl. So there's a lot of us out there who's adult babies, who are not just born straight and cis. So here's the package. Again, it's from littlecomforts.com. And we are going to see what it is inside. If you like this kind of content, subscribe, hit the notification bell on this channel. But I will be posting mostly on my other channel that I just mentioned, which is Little Playground of Dreams. Oh. This is more of a backup. So the first... Ooh. Oh my god! I was not expecting this. There's a lot of other adult babies that order from different websites, like littlekinkboutique.com is another one. Onesies Down Under is another one. Lunchbox is another one. .com, tykeables.com, Amazon, littlecomforts.com. There's so many. So they sent me, oh, for a gift. No way. I see this in other videos. Like another friend, his name is Childhood Dreams. Check him out. He's awesome. He's also an adult baby. Look, they got me a little free sticker with a baby in a diaper. Oh my god, it's so cute! Oh, I'm so not using this though. Oh my god, he's adorable! And it says, Baby Casper. Thank you, Casper, if you're watching this. Oh my god, this is not sponsored, by the way, but please check his website out. And if you guys want me to do some reviews, please get a hold of me on my main channel or this one. But I mostly post on my main channel. This is more of a backup channel. But yes, look how cute. Ugh. And I gave me a rubber bracelet. I could wear this tomorrow when I go on a trip. And it says, Little Comforts. I love diapers. I gotta show you guys. Look, look, look. It says, I love diapers. It's probably, I can't see because it's backwards, but yes. ABDL. I was gonna buy one and they sent me a free bracelet. These are, I think, like $5 or $8. I don't know, but oh, I got a bracelet. Ah, I got a bracelet. I'm so excited. Ah, I got a free bracelet. I love diapers. ABDL. So, like, if you are, like, closeted a little and you see somebody wear these little... Because I have a whole bunch of these. I have cancer ones, AIDS ones for HIV, Awareness Month. I have domestic violence. I have a whole bunch of these. I'm very into sponsoring and helping people and donating. And when my mom was alive and sick with the cancer, I bought a lot of cancer bracelets. So I got a free sticker when you order from littlecomforts.com. Check them out. They got other things besides onesies, dummies, slash passies. So I got two free gifts. Thank you so much, Casper. I ordered a onesie. Oh, look at the print. Now, I can't try this on because I'm nervous about my other channel. So if you guys wait, I might try it on my other channel. So give it about a week. But here's the print. It's got teddy bear rattles. It's so cute. Here's the front of it. But I'm just nervous because of what happened. I'm just going to try it on. So, and I also ordered... There's more in here! There's more in here! I had no clue! Wait a minute. Oh my gosh! Shut up! I can tag this on the wall! Thank you! This says thank you! Oh, Little Comforts from Baby Casper. Thank you. Your support for Little Comforts means the world to us, and it means the world to me. A hug and a cuddle from us at All Comforts. Thanks a bunch. Oh, you guys, check them out. Please support them. They are awesome. Look how cute. And look, I have another, like, sticker. This one is just says Little Comforts, and it's just a flooded nappy. So cute. Now, for the last gift and present. This is empty now. Oh, no, it ain't. Ha! Wait, let me just shake the bag out real quick in front of everybody. Is it empty? It's empty. Well, this is a lot, boy. Whew. Look, they gave me their business card. You guys can email them, Facebook them, Little Comforts, and here's their site. Go check them out. Oh my god. I got a new dummy. Can't wait. And it's an adult silicone. And I got a nude color. So we're gonna try it. I am so stoked. I wanted to upload this on my other channel, but unfortunately we're in punishment for a week or 2 weeks. So we'll be back on my main channel. Don't worry. Oh my gosh, it's like the modern ones. Like, I have a friend that has a baby, and this is what they use, but this is an adult, appropriate nipple, and this is like a more modern passy. I'm used to my older passies. Let me show you guys real quick, but, it's all rubber. It's like a nude color, like a beigey nude color, which is great because it goes with everything. I can tie it with a string. It's definitely chewy. Yeah, you can definitely chew this. And it's printed on here. Little Comforts with the little logo. You probably can't see it, but it's like stamped. But I'm going to show you guys real quickly my other passies. So here is my bag of other passies. So like, I got that one. And let's just look at the difference between the shape of the passy / dummy, the shape of the nipple. These are, like, more old-school version. And, like, it's different. So, I have a more of a modern, round one. It's definitely different. And it's silicone-based, and it's appropriate teeth guard for the adult capacity, which is great. Oh, my gosh. Check out Little Comforts. They are an awesome store. It's my first time ordering from them. And it won't be my last time. That is for sure. So, oh, I'm so excited. I got three stickers, and a bracelet that's free. Like, this is awesome. I could be like, no one knows I'm an adult baby if I want to be like in the closet or undercover. And it's like, I mean, you could buy their bracelets. Just check out their website. They got so much to offer. So be yourself, be brave. I love you guys. And I will see you guys on this channel. Subscribe, hit the notification bell, and please check out my main channel that I will be back on soon, hopefully, which is Little Playground of Dreams. Thank you so much. I love you all. And this channel is my backup, and I'm loving who I am. I'm embracing the adult baby lifestyle. I'm also an autistic trans girl, and I'm loving who I am. I have a supportive family, friends, and I'm just living my best baby life.